Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Hello and welcome to another exciting edition of Game Time, Hutshots. My name is, as you know, John Paula, and we are once again playing Deus Ex on the personal computer. All right, as we leave Adam Jensen's apartment building behind us, we're going to head down to this alleyway and up the fire escape here, and make our way towards Derelict Row, where all the vagrants and hobos hang out with machine guns. And once we're there, we need to shut down a radio signal so that my boy Pritchard can figure out what's behind all the stuff that's been going on. So originally, I was planning to film some of the side quests, but a lot of the side quests are nothing but talking, and quite frankly, they make for boring commentary videos, so I'm going to stick to the main quest for our 7 videos here on Game Time. Hopefully you enjoy it. I'm going to do a quick save here in case I fall off the ledge. I'm going to stick right here like this. All right, we're over here. We passed all those guys outside.
How can I help you, Francis?
You know why I'm contacting you.
I don't. What's going on?
The transmission that's making a mockery of your security efforts?
It's keeping a back door open into our network. None of us are secure unless you find the antenna that's sending it and shut it down.
For you, anything.
All right, so now we've come to a dead end with a crack in the wall. I like to do a stealthy kind of style. So we're going to go in the back way, but first things first, we need to be able to break down that wall, so let's upgrade, punch through wall, most of our 6 available praxi, and then go ahead and punch through it. Yeah. Taken! Oh shit, there's another dude right there. Alright, I did say I like to do stealth, and what I wanted to finish up with was... we can do stealth in the next video when we get to the FEMA headquarters, because right now I'm in the mood to kill some hobos. Hopefully you will enjoy that with me. So that's what we're going to do right now. There's a big drop here. We can't survive this without our Icarus landing system. So let's upgrade to that for 2 credits. Thanks a whole bunch. Off we go. Hold leftmost to oh, boom. Man, that is badass. Alright, so yeah, you can get through this area using stealth, but it's definitely a lot more fun sometimes to do the shoot-up way. Oh god! Jeez, those idiots didn't even hear me. Took your crap, bro. What are you gonna do about it? Do 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 do. I'm loving it. Man, you guys suck at your job. All right, look the other way, buddy. Look the other way. All right, see you later. This is easy peasy. I mean, I can take out some guys with a gun, but realistically, I can take out most of them just... I don't have the stun gun yet. I don't know why I didn't pick that up, but, You're dead, man. Oh, to the face! Alright. You guys suck, alright? Just get out of my way. Through the door, through the door. Let's close the door behind us so they don't come in. All right, we could just sneak past this guy and his buddies, but it's gonna be a lot more fun to take him out with a lethal takedown. Oh, no, 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 oh! Knives to the back of the neck, that is going to hurt in the morning. No, I'm dead, send help! Fuck your television. Come on, pop your head up one more time. Oh, there you go. Alright, I'm gonna lose the trank dart because I don't really need it anymore. And if I do, I can always grab another one. Loot your corpse. Alright, I gotta get moving before his buddies show up. Up the ladder we go. Let's rock and roll. I mean, there are certainly many different ways you can play this game. You can go all lethal, you can go all stealth, or you can kind of do a combination of the two, which is always kind of fun. But these are just hobos and tranks and vagrants, so I have no problem taking them out lethally. All right, now, here's a bunch of mines, and I didn't know this when I did my first playthrough of the game. I've already beaten the game a couple days ago, and I'm re-recording these levels now for you guys. And I found out if you crouch and walk, you can actually take the mines out, which is really cool. You have to crouch walk, though. I was thinking, if you regular crouch or regular walk, won't work. Alright, so there we go. We took them all out. Not a problem.
What was that noise? Let's go investigate with our weapons out.
Alright, now this can be fun. So I'm going to throw a grenade their way, or actually a... And then hold G to detonate. That's this one here.
Sorry about that, fellas. I didn't think you'd be needing your lives anymore, so I decided I would just go ahead and take them from you. Hope you don't mind.
I don't even know what voice am I doing. I don't even know. All right, so here's the signal. We gotta hack it off. Hack it off like a... I don't know what. What happened? Why did it stop? I didn't do that. Did I do that? Did I hit something by mistake? If I did, I didn't mean to. I must hit quick stop. I'm trying to get the extra points here. Extra money, I got 50 XP and a stop worm.
Access granted.
And shut down the signal.
Boss, is that back door still open?
No, good job. Frank just sent me the all clear. Now it's time to find the bastards who attacked us. Farida, are you standing by?
On my dick, she is.
Jensen, you reading me?
Loud and clear.
Loud and
clear. Stay close to the antenna. Pritchard sent me the coordinates for it. I'm coming to pick you up.
No problem, cutie. I'll be right here waiting for you. You can just go ahead and land straight on my dick. It'll save us a lot of time. And here's the bumblebee for you. All right. Let me in.
Mr. Jensen, your limo has arrived. You ready to leave?
You betcha.
Yeah, let's go.
Great. Detroit local. This is Sarah Industries, Bravo, Echo, Echo, 008. Continuing on.
Getting things done. 1,000 experience points. We are clear for takeoff from Hobo Junction. All right, so we made pretty quick work of those hobos, lobos, tranks, and vagrants. Now we're off to a facility downtown where the source of these messages were coming from. We are cleared for approach. I said it before, I'll say it again. That is a really sweet helicopter. Okay then.
Richard, you got coordinates on that factory yet?
I was only able to pinpoint an approximate area, Jensen.
What?
So scout around and look for anything unusual. I'll keep monitoring the frequency in case it suddenly goes active.
You do that, Dick.
Yo, what's good, man? You looking for some new toys?
Yeah, you got those vibrators?
I can make you a good deal.
You know, dildos, stuff like that?
Might be a good idea to stock up. What do you have?
Shit, son. We got some hot items right now. Check it out. What you need?
I need a lot of good stuff. I need ammus.
I could use some more ammo.
Shotgun, trank. I don't have any of those weapons, so... I'm gonna leave you alone.
Good for now. Thanks for the offer.
All good, son. Peace. And watch your back.
Every day, every night, brother. We'll see you guys later, though. On to the next mission. Another day, another challenge. Let's rock and roll here. Alright, we got nothing down that way. We can run through this area. There's nobody even around. Oh, cutscene. I love how the cutscene is noticeably darker than the rest of the game. Like, the visual style looks way more like a movie. And the rest of the game looks like a cheap TV show shot in a studio. That's a fun looking truck. Probably made right here in the Motor City. Who's this asshole? Looks like he's ogged up to his neck, that's for sure. That guy!
We've been compromised. Manderly was supposed to have that morgue locked down, but somebody got to the corpse before we did.
This is the guy that killed me 6 months ago.
We can still reconfigure. Track this Yahoo down.
It's too late for that. It's time to clean up.
This Yahoo switched to Google.
What about the Dutchman?
Eliminate
no
him.
Loose ends, Barrett.
Man, that guy has seen better days.
I'll make the call.
All right, cool.
Malik, get out of sight, now.
Why, what's going on?
They're here. The mercs who killed Megan and her team.
Fuck!
I'm going in.
Is that such a good idea, buddy? Alright, I'm gonna try a stealth approach for this area. It won't be easy, but we have to try. Alright, when these guys look the other way, run around them. Alright, now this guy I can probably take down with a hold. I hope nobody hears. As soon as he turns around, though. Or I can just do this. Losers. You got right up next to him, but he didn't even suspect. I'm gonna do another quick save here in case I got detected while hacking. Oh, I don't even have to hack. So I got the code right there in front of me. Sweet. What we got here? Anything good? Shotgun cartridges, nothing I'm gonna need. Let's go up the ladder here. Now see, when I did this section through my original playthrough, that section right there you just watched, that took me about an hour to figure out which way to go, when to wait for the guards to move. But once you figure that out, which is really the whole fun of the game, you can really blaze through this game very, very quickly if you know when and where you need to be places. So that's what we're doing now, is kind of going through very quickly. This is not quite a true speed run, because I am taking my time, but I do kind of know the way I'm supposed to go, which makes it way, way easier. Right, I need to get down that way, but I don't think I need to go this way. The problem is also that this is the very beginning of the game, and I played this game all week, got all the way to the end. It was a lot of fun, but it's been a week since I played this level last, and I kind of forget the individual paths you're supposed to take. When I'm in the individual areas, I kind of remember where I'm supposed to go. But when I'm here now, I kind of forget how I got there originally. All right, so we're going to take... Anytime you see an air duct, generally, it's a good idea to go in it. I'm going to quick save here in case this guy sees me. I don't think he will, though, because he's kind of slow and really stupid. Alright, he's turning around. We're gonna walk this way. We're gonna hack 7984. Don't need a hack at all. Inactive laser system, thank you. And we're gonna go right around this way. Not a problem at all. Now what we can do here, which is pretty cool, is we want to be able to take down two guys at once. That's reflex booster. Take down two opponents at once. Let's go ahead and buy that, because that's going to come in handy right quick. Now we can take these guys out with one silent takedown of both of them. Excellent. And nobody is the wiser. Let's just drag his corpse a little bit out of the path so nobody sees him, you know? All right, great. We picked up all his stuff. There's a guy up top there, but I don't think he's going to be able to see us. I'm just going to sneak right by him there. Great. All right, let's do another quick save. Now, there's a guy in this window here. But does that guy know we're here? Well, he does now. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Nice and easy. Nice and easy, pal. Alright. What we got here? We got a pocket secretary and a newspaper. Suspect in custody. There'll be a bomb attack. Blah, 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 blah. Pocket secretary. Press tab to read. Oh, that's not the right tab, is it? Now, what's this? A password? Oh, better. I bet that's useful. Hey, maybe I can type it in right now. NTLSEC59. Boring. I need to sneak into this guy's base. I need to sneak in here. I need to get past all the bad guys and sneak in without anybody knowing I was here. Sweet. Good move, Jensen. And now, let's go downstairs and see what all the hubbub is about. This is a slow-moving elevator if I've ever seen one. Hey, what are they doing? Hope you can't see me through the glass doors. Hey, what's going on, buddy? Hey. Hey, what's going on? You right there? My sight's cheap.
Richard, patch me to Seraph. We may have a problem here.
Oh,
wonderful.
He wet himself
Adam,
again.
Talk to me.
This factory, where the hacker's signal originated, it's got FEMA signs all over it. I think it's some kind of internment camp.
FEMA? That's impossible. Half of our contracts are government issue.
I know. But the soldiers who attacked us are here. And from the looks of it, they've got access to some pretty impressive equipment.
I better make some calls. Find out who's given the orders and get back to me.
That guy, he's given orders. One praxis point received. Locate the mercenary leader. Infiltrate the mercenary compound. Getting things done. Ghost. Smooth operator. Lots of experience gained there. It'll let me upgrade if I choose to. Going for a mostly stealth approach through this playthrough. Detention block D. So this doesn't make a lot of sense to me. FEMA is the front for this whole thing? Bizarre. Alright, so we have infiltrated the FEMA compound. Now we have to sneak our way to the end, where there will be a vicious boss battle awaiting us. But that'll have to come in the next couple videos, because that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you for watching, and thank you for listening. I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.